Huh. Something tells me I'm a long way from home.
I see you've made it out in one piece. Good. We've dispatched a care package. It should land nearby. Be on the lookout.
Thank you.
Oh, that looked painful.
Got her in my slot!
Savor the pain. It won't last forever.
Thank you.
This trick again. Pray for mercy. You won't get it.
Spread out! Target spotted!
Thank you.
Enjoy it while it lasts. The harder it gets for you. Sure is nice to have you back, lover boy.
I see you found your old friend.
Who's talking?
Dr. Sarah Crawford. I'm here to provide you with support on your mission.
Are you now?
Sorry, I should have mentioned that Colonel Greywater gave me this assignment. You can trust me.
You can't be too careful. Colonel didn't really tell me anything.
Don't worry about that. We'll get you up to speed on your mission in no time. I'm very familiar with that new arm of yours. There's a lot it can do, but you'll need to find an upgrade terminal to unlock its full potential. They can be found on standard GDF kiosks. This is an older model. I know of one nearby, in a concealed laboratory found at the White Sands Missile Testing Facility. Someone's approaching. We'll talk when you get there.
White Sands, eh? Now that's just 3 hours down.
Don't startle me like that. Someone without my trigger discipline would have blown your head off.
I don't mean no harm. I'm just trying to get by. Been running this place a long, long time. Now, would you do my britches a solid and lower your piece there?
Well, can never be too careful. You know how to get to White Sands?
Better yet, I can take you there. My truck's just outside.
Yeah, that death trap? Yeah, that old beater couldn't get us out of the parking lot.
Oh, it'll drive. It's just... well, it can take some fiddling to get it started.
Hmm. All right. You work on getting it started, I'll keep us covered.
You got yourself a deal.
Damn, looks like we've got company. Keep working at that truck. I'll give our guests a warm welcome. Pathetic waste of ammo. I can't hold him off forever. What's the holdup?
Shouldn't have left the radio on all night.
Blow this joint.
Hop on in. We gotta hightail it out of here.